I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October, a toast, but my granddaddy came sober. Count all the fingers and the toes, now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beatings cause the girl loved drama. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one.
It's like that, y'all.